Hi, this is Lynn. Today we are training our body with four machines. Position your feet so that when you're at the top of the movement, your shins are vertical to the floor. Push through your heels. Maintain your entire back stiff and neutral. Full hip extension is the point where your glutes reach the highest level of the activation. Get into the machine by placing your feet on the platform and your back and shoulders on the pads. Unrack the sled by pushing up the shoulder pads while pulling in on the handles. Squat down by bending your knees and lowering your hips toward the floor. Extend your legs to push the sled back to the starting position. Thank you. engage your core. Keep your pelvis slightly tucked and your ribs down. Do not arch your back. Squeeze your glute and kick back. Squeeze your glutes hard at the top of the rep and slowly return to the starting position.Do not allow your back to bend or arch. Always keep your feet in line and aligned with your knees. If you are confident to perform the machine safely, it's not necessary to push your back against the pad.Lean forward and glutes off the seat, which helps you have better feeling on your glutes.